such a statement. Because, I mean, if we take the parameter of Muslim population, then I would say Palestine is a no-go area for Jews. So, I mean, I can have this deal. We go out of Palestine, return it to Palestinians, and yeah, and we go out of Neukölln. I mean, if that's how it works, I'm okay with that, if that's the rule. But this is kind of a weird rule, right? I mean, it's weird. It's weird to see, to hear it from a Jew in Germany. It's almost hilarious. I mean, to categorize a population as extremely dangerous for Jews. I mean,